certainly looks like a flying jellyfish. But mathematics, not nature, was the inspiration for this machine, which was cooked up at New York University. Mathematicians there were hoping to make a hovering flyer that was stable without fancy sensors or mechanisms to keep it right side up. They started out analyzing the aerodynamics of simple shapes like pyramids and cones. Then they began actually floating these objects in puffs of air and thinking about how an umbrella works, opening and closing, and wings, and there it was. After the fact, they realized that it worked a lot like a jellyfish, pushing air down with its wings the way a jellyfish pushes water out of its bell. The math of how this flying jellyfish stays upright and manages to right itself turned out to be pretty tricky, and although the researchers have published some ideas, they are open to suggestion. Still, it does seem they've made something new under the sun, if not under the sea.